Hello everyone, my name is Karthik. I am the team leader of this project. Our project title is Titanium Dioxide and UV Air Purifier. My team members are Monish Justin, Hari Prasad, Arvind and Afid Ahmad. And our mentor is Jagan sir. We have done this project for KPIT Sparkle 2021 on the main theme of COVID-19. Our project is air purifier using titanium dioxide and UV. This air purifier is made to be fitted into car dashboard to purify the air in it, and also virus, bacteria and other odor that may come while traveling. Common air filters are made of a cellulose or plastic fiber that are only able to collect dust particles that are floating on the air, and their size is larger. But our project is smaller in size and can be easily fitted in car. And we have used IoT in this, by which the display in the project will show the purity of the air. This project can also be controlled through phone using BlinkApp. This purifier will automatically turn on and off by the presence of impurities and can also be controlled manually. And now the journey of the project will be explained by Monish Justin.
I'm here to tell about the journey of our team in this contest. We came to know about the KPIT Sparkle 21 from our college staff. So we formed a team of 5 members and decided to register. At the end of August, we registered for this contest. In the first stage, we were asked to select our topic, subtopic and abstract of the topic we are doing. And in the second stage, we were asked to submit the prototype of the project. At the end of November, we were shortlisted in top 100 of the competition. And then we were asked for the demo video based on what we have done till then. And also the main motive of selecting this topic. During the mid of January, they selected us as the one of the finalists in KPIT Sparkle 21. And then on March 6th, the grand finale happened. We were asked to submit our completed project on that day. Our project will be evaluated by 15 jury members. And also there was a voting system for all the finalists. We were voted with 1,400 votes. And the working of this project will be explained by Hari Prasad.
VOC particle along with UV light falls on a titanium dioxide filter. It acts as a photocatalyst, and the chemical reaction occurs. Oxidation reaction occurs on valence band, hence OH minus and H plus particles are produced, which combine to form H2O. Reduction reaction occurs in conduction band, in which O2 and the electrons are combined to form O2 minus. Due to this, VOC undergoes degradation process so that it bondage breaks and losses its life. Then VOC become harmless particles like H2O and CO2. Prototype is explained by Aravind.
Hello everyone, now I am going to explain the working of the prototype. So this is our prototype, in which we have used 3D printing to make this box, and inside this we have titanium dioxide filter in which titanium dioxide is coated on it, and we have used UV lights in four dimensions and a fan in it to take in and take out air, and we have used a gas sensor to detect the particles, and this is the display in which we can see the percentage of air purification, and this is ESP8266, and we have used a power supply to control the power flow in it. Particles falls on the gas sensor, the gas sensor detects the gas particles, and when it is harmful and it reaches a range of 370, the UV light and fans automatically gets on, and when these particles comes through the titanium dioxide filter and it falls on it along with the UV light, oxidation and reduction reactions occurs, and it starts to purify, and when it reaches below that range, the device gets on automatically, and the harmful gas entering through it will be purified and will get out harmless. So this is the working of the project. Now we'll see how it works. So for example, I have used perfume in this. So we can see the when value raises above 370, the device gets on, and the fan and UV light is on, and when it is reduced, the device automatically gets off, and again when it is high, it gets on, and the purification gets started. So in this, the titanium dioxide filter can be changed once in 3 months when it gets more purified or damaged, and the UV light can also be changed when its range gets lower, the UV lights can be replaced, and this is our project. So this is the code which we have used to connect the device with IoT. Now the application and uses of this project will be explained by my friend Hari Prasad.
Filter impregnated by titanium dioxide with UV light to improve and maintain air quality. The developed system has been developed to kill various germs, pathogens in a conditioned space. Power consumption, durability and performance of the device is very good as per we tested. Cost for developing the purifier is also affordable. Titanium dioxide sunscreens are effective agents against UV radiation. They also have an advantage as they protect against multiple wavelengths of energy like UV radiation and infrared radiation. Conclusion is continued by Afil Ahmad.
Hello, my name is Afil Ahmad. I will conclude this session. As my teammate said before, this product is affordable. It purifies air by not only killing macro particles, but also micro particles, some dangerous species of bacteria viruses. In metropolitan cities like Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, etc., the pollution level is high due to more number of vehicles. So usage of this product in vehicles, ACs, reduce the polluted air inside the car. So many lung diseases can be avoided, so that many lives can be saved. Thank you.